Let's not wait for the grass to grow.